Right, this is General McMullen, Bachmann 32-250 Alpha, WD Austerity 280, locomotive number 72950. I've had it a while, I forgot I'd had it. It was stuck in one of my engine sheds just behind the where it is now. And I thought, what the hell is it sitting in there? And it's a Major General. I've done the set piece thing, put coal in it, and I put a driver and a fireman in it, and it runs really, really well. And you will see by the video, it can pull Pullman cars, which are heavy, without even breaking into a sweat. One of those unsung hero locomotives that I don't imagine is that popular, but for a model railway with heavy pulling power, can't be faulted. Enjoy the video and thanks for looking. Thank you. General McMullen on a curve point. Here comes the General going round the curve point. watching these Pullman cars. General McMullen putting 12 Pullman cars, well, 11 Pullman cars and a baggage van. Consummate ease. Here you'll see General McMullen dealing with two curve points. The idea of my videos is to show you how the trains deal with different types of track.